Hi, today I'm going to teach you how to play Mastermind Codemaker versus Codebreaker. This game was first introduced to me by one of my roommates in 2007, and that was my favorite game at that time. So this is a two-player board game. One will be a codemaker and the other will be a codebreaker. So we have here many different colored packs. These are code packs, and we have small packs. These are key packs. So this is where the code maker will set up a code using different colors. He can also use same colors, or he can give a space between two packs, which makes the game more hard to crack the code. So the code maker set up the code here, and then he just close this code so that the code breaker, who is actually the other player, cannot see the code. And then the code breaker will use these packs, and he will have 12 attempts on this board game to match the code set by the code maker. So first he will set up, he will make a first attempt using the packs like this. And then the code breaker will use these small packs, which are key packs, and he will tell if the code set by the code breaker is correct or not. So the white packs tells that the color is correct but the place is not correct, and the black one says the one of the colored packs is correct and it is in the right position. So if you see here, I have yellow over here, so I will say okay, but it's in the correct position, so I will use this black pack like this. And also I have a pink, but it is not in the correct position, and I'll use the white peg saying that it is the right color, one of the peg is the right color, but it is not in the right position. And similarly, the code breaker will again make a move based on the previous moves and the feedback given by the code breaker. So this is how you make a code maker versus code breaker. This game is really super fun to play. This I got it from Amazon, and today morning I saw it online that it was on sale in Walmart. So yeah, I hope that you will buy this game and play this and share this game with your friends. Thank you.